Okay. Hey, Brett, this is Brett. Next up is you want to work on your calves. I'm going to show you a couple things you can do for your calves. First thing, get a block, get a chair, put your foot up, and then just put some pressure on, very light pressure. Now, you want to feel the stretch in the belly of the muscle, so right about up here. Something to just mention. So the calf muscle on both sides is connected to the arch of your foot. So as you mess with your calf, you might notice that your feet start to loosen up, but you could get cramps in your feet doing this. That's fine. But if you work yourself up to 5 minutes per calf, you're going to notice huge changes in your calves. And right there, I'm getting a nice stretch. It's a really good stretch. And I'm not really doing any effort. I've got my arms locked out because science of stretching principles. I want to keep my body either relaxed or I want it so that I don't have to do much to support it. So right there, I'm just balancing. Now, that's one thing. You can do that. Another good general pose, and this is also going to help just your pelvic girdle, is ragdoll. So we've seen ragdoll if you've been watching my videos. And if not, it doesn't matter. So bend your knees. Bend your even more. Get your chest cage onto your shins or onto your thighs here. And then slowly over time, push up. And eventually, hold this for 5 minutes. You will get stretching along the entire back. But honestly, and this is helpful. This is a good, really good pose for your back, for your calves, for your hamstrings. So that'll help with your calves. And again, when I grip with my toes, part of my grip strength is my calf flexibility. So if my calf is flexible, I'm going to have a lot more ability to grip with my feet. And again, gripping with your feet is something that is a good part of balance. Let's see. I balance a little bit better today, I think. So I'm gripping with my feet, and I'm not even tucking my tailbone, so I'll tuck my tailbone, push the fontanelle up. Takes time, but it's worth it. And I was gripping with my feet the entire time there. And when I finally tucked my tailbone, which we talked about a couple of videos back, that combination locks down this leg, push yourself up, your weight's balanced, your foot's gripping, your calf is supple, so you can really grip well with your foot. So, calves. Up next, hips. Bye.